us to spare our little brother. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. To you, O blessed Joseph, we have recourse in our afflictions, and having in Lord the help of our holy spouse, we now with hearts filled with confidence, earnestly beg of you to take us under your protection, by the charity wherewith you were united with the Immaculate Virgin Mother of God, and by the fatherly love with which you cherish the child Jesus, we beseech you as we pray that you will look down with gracious eyes upon the entrance of Jesus Christ, who praised and is loved, and to help us in our need by the power of heaven. And the most merciful Lord, of the Holy Father, just in the church of the Lord Jesus Christ, keep from us, O most loving Father, all time of error and corruption. Take us from behind, most royal defender, in the subject of the powers of darkness, and even us of all, who rescued the child Jesus from the peril of his life, so now protect God's holy church from the snares of the enemy and from adversity. Shield us ever under your great image, that following your example and strengthening your anchor, we may live a holy life, die a happy death, and attain to everlasting bliss in heaven. Amen. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Pray for us. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. To you, O blessed Joseph, we have recourse in our afflictions, and having in Lord the help of our holy spouse, we now with hearts filled with confidence, earnestly beg of you to take us under your protection, by the charity wherewith you were united with the Immaculate Virgin Mother of God, and by the fatherly love with which you cherish the child Jesus, we beseech you as we pray that you will look down with gracious eyes upon the entrance of Jesus Christ, who praised and is loved, and to help us in our need by the power of heaven. Behind the most merciful garden of the Holy Father, just in the church of the Lord Jesus Christ, keep from us, O most loving Father, all time of error and corruption. Take us from behind, most royal defender, in the subject of the powers of darkness, and even us of all, who rescued the child Jesus from the peril of his life, so now protect God's holy church from the snares of the enemy and from adversity. Shield us ever under your great image, that following your example and strengthening your anchor, we may live a holy life, die a happy death, and attain to everlasting bliss in heaven. Amen. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Pray for us. Thank you.